this porn, a porn website that hardly nobody watches. Well, keep in mind, sir, I'm not the nigga that's sitting up here talking about all of the outrage at white racist cracker pig cops brutalizing and murdering black men like George Floyd, who passed off a counterfeit dollar bill at the store and then resisted arrest before he got kneed to death by that white cop. I'm not the one complaining about this. If you're going to accuse me of grabbing at straws and exaggerating or blowing things out of proportion, you niggas are the ones. That are complaining about that shit. Y'all are the ones 2 years ago that were burning shit up and looting and all that other shit, along with a bunch of white and Hispanic people. That's a subject for another video. But y'all were the ones that were acting like you were so outraged at this shit. Like George Floyd, Ahmaud Arbery, Rodney King is so triggering y'all. Y'all did that. I wasn't out there in the streets. I wasn't on the fucking social media talking about, you know, how this proves that America is such a racist country. It is, but not just because of that. But nonetheless, y'all were doing it. So if I'm exaggerating, if I'm blowing things out of proportion, when I reference this Black Patrol bullshit, then what the fuck are y'all doing when it happens in real life? See, this is why. And I'm going to close with this. This is why I don't believe in that stupid saying that you can have your cake, but you can't eat it. Or you want to have your cake and eat it too. I believe that you got to choose what the fuck cake you're going to have and eat too. If you choose the wrong cake, you might fuck around and choke on the motherfucker. You tell me, black man, black folks, why is something like this okay, but it's only okay to make fun of, to make light of, in these, you know, shady industries like the adult film industry? It's only okay to make light of what happens to your black ass, what is triggering to you, what is upsetting to you. But it's not okay to do that to anybody else. Yeah. Why is that? To the point where you have Arabs shitting on African bitches. White men slapping and spitting on and pissing on black bitches.